the season of the retreating monsoons. So wind moves back from mainland to the Bay of Bengal. What is climate? Climate is the average weather condition which has been measured over many years. Name the factors that affect the climate of a place. So the climate of a place is affected by the location, the altitude, that is the height, and the distance from the sea, and the relief, that is the slope. Name the two regions of Rajasthan which are very hot. So Jaisalmer and Bikaner, they are very hot. Name the two regions of Jammu and Kashmir which are very cold or freezing cold. So Dras and Kargil, these are two names that you can take. What do you mean by moderate climate? So moderate climate refers to the climate that is neither very hot nor very cold. Generally in the sea region or seashore region, this climate is found. What are called bushes? So small plants with these are called bushes. Where are thorny bushes found? So thorny bushes are found where the climate is dry. So in the states of Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, eastern slopes of Western Ghats and Gujarat, thorny bushes are found. What is the special feature of mountain vegetation? So the trees are conical in shape, like this. Like this it is. Why is Van Mahotsav arranged? Van Mahotsav is arranged to awaken people to plant more and more trees. Why are several species of wildlife of India declining? Due to the cutting of forests and hunting, several species of wildlife in India are declining. Name the project started by the government to protect tigers. It's Project Tiger. Project Tiger. Name some migratory birds. So migratory birds are pelican, Siberian crane, stork, flamingo, pintail, duck and curlew. Explain cold weather season and hot weather season. So during cold weather season, that is winter, the sun rays, see this is earth, the sun rays, if it is falling like this. So this region, because the sun rays are falling directly, then this will be summer. If it doesn't fall directly, then it will be winter. So during cold weather season, winter, the sun rays do not fall directly in the region, and because of which the temperatures are quite low in northern India. In hot weather season, like this region, summer, the sun rays fall directly in the region. Therefore, the temperature becomes very high. Hot and this dry wind called loo, they blow during the daytime in the summers. Why do we experience regional differences in the climate of India? Explain with examples. See, India, you know, the latitude and longitude is the ranges are quite high. So we experience regional differences in the climate of India due to these factors, which are location of a place, altitude, distance from the sea and the relief. For instance, the Jaisalmer and Bikaner in the desert, they are actually the desert part of Rajasthan, they are very hot. While the Dras and Kargil in J&K, Jammu and Kashmir, they are very cold. The coastal places like Mumbai and Kolkata experiences the moderate climate. It means these places are neither very hot nor very cold. And Mansuram in Meghalaya received the world's highest rainfall, while Jaisalmer receives least. So in same country, we have two things, highest rainfall and lowest rainfall. So the latitude and the longitude, the distance, you see from this point to this point, we are 3200 kilometers. From this point to this point, we are 2900 kilometers. So the stretch is quite high. So we have Tropic of Cancer passing through it, and the latitude longitude differences are also very high. Mention the periods of various seasons of India. So cold weather season, that is winter, remains from December to February. Hot weather season, summer, ranges from March to May. Southwest monsoon season, that is the rainy season, remains from June to September. And season of retreating monsoon, that is autumn, occurs in the month of October and lasts up to the month of November. Mention the main feature of thorny bushes. So thorny bushes are found in dry areas of the country, and the leaves are in the form of spines to reduce the loss of water. The cactus, khair, babul, kikar, these are important thorny bushes. and they are found in the states of Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, eastern slopes of Western Ghats, and Gujarat. Write a note on mountain vegetation. So, mountains are home of various species of trees, and they are found according to the variation in the height. According to the height, you find different trees. With increase in the height, the temperature falls. So, at a height of between 1500 and 2500 meter, most of the trees are conical in shape like this. Such trees are called coniferous because of the cone shape. Mountain vegetation includes trees such as cheer, pine and deodar. How are forests important for us? So, forests play a very vital role in the life of the human beings. And in their absence, we can't imagine life. So, plants release oxygen that we breathe and they absorb carbon dioxide which we exhale. So, the roots of the plant binds the soil and in this way, they check the soil erosion and prevent the soil erosion. We get several things from forests such as wood for furniture, fuel, fodder, medicinal herbs, honey, lag, gum, fruits. There are so many. So, forests provide natural habitat to the wildlife, that is for our environment, for biosphere, such as lions, tigers, elephants, monkeys, etc. And they actually help and facilitate the ring, we call it as food chain. So, as resultant conclusion, we can talk that the forests are so beneficial for us, we must take efforts to conserve them. What should we do to conserve wildlife? We must not involve in hunting and poking of wild animals. We can refuse to buy things made from parts of the bodies of animals such as their bones, horns, fur, skins and feathers. Because if there is no consumer, there will be no producers. It will be an effective way to conserve wildlife. We should participate in the Wildlife Week, which falls in the first week of October, and try to create awareness of conserving the habitats of animal kingdom, flora and fauna. Explain different types of season found in India. So, there are major four seasons that are found in India: winter, summer, rainy season and autumn. So, cold weather season, the season occurs in the month of December and it lasts up to the month of February. And during this season, temperature remains cold in the northern India because the sun rays do not fall directly in the region. Then we have summer, hot weather season. This season starts in the month of March and ends in the month of May. And during this season, temperature becomes very hot because the sun rays fall directly in the region. And hot and dry winds called Lu blow during the daytime. Then southwest monsoon season, rainy season. This season is marked by the advent and advance of monsoon. The wind blow from Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal towards the land. They carry moisture with them. And when these winds strike the mountain barriers, it begins raining. Then autumn, seasons of retreating monsoon. So, this is the season of retreating monsoon that has come here. So, it goes back, it retreats. So, during this season, winds move back from the mainland to the Bay of Bengal. In the southernmost or southern part like the Andhra Pradesh, etc. parts of India, they receive rainfall in this season. Mention different types of vegetation found in India. So, there are five different types of vegetation in India: tropical rainforest, tropical deciduous forest, thorny bushes, mountain vegetation and mangrove forest. So, this tropical rainforest, these forests are found in the area which receive heavy rainfall. And they are very dense, very, very dense, and sunlight never reaches to the ground sometimes. The trees of these forests shed their leaves at different times of the year. Therefore, they appear always green. These are called evergreen forest. Important trees of these forests are mahogany, ebony and rosewood. And they are found in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, part of the northeastern state and narrow strip of the western slope of the Western Ghats. Now, tropical deciduous forests, these forests are also known as monsoon forests and are found in a large part of the country. And they are less dense than the tropical rainforest. They shed their leaves at a particular time of the year. Sal, teak, neem, peepal, shisham, these are important trees found in these forests. Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and Jharkhand and Chhattisgarh, all these are home of these forests. Then thorny bushes, they are found in the dry areas. Cactus, khair, babool, kikar, these are important thorny bushes and they are found in Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana. Then mountain vegetation, a variety of trees are found in mountains. They are conical in shape normally. Therefore, the trees are called conical trees, or that is why we have coniferous world. Chir, pine, deodar are important trees of this forest. Then we have mangrove forest. These forests grow in saline water, or they can grow in saline water as well. They are found in Sundarbans in West Bengal and in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Sundari is a well-known species of trees in mangrove forests. Describe the wildlife of India. So, forests are home to wildlife, which includes several species of animal, variety of reptiles, amphibians, and mammals, birds, insects, and worms. So, the tiger, our national animal, is found in various parts of the country. Gir Forest in Gujarat is the home of Asiatic lions. Elephants and one-horned rhinoceros are found in the forest of Assam. And elephants are found in Kerala and Karnataka. Camels and the wild asses, they are found in Great Indian Desert and Rann of Kutch. And wild goats, snow leopards, bears, these are found in the Himalayan region. And beside these, monkey, wolf, jackal, nilgai, cheetal, these are all other animals found in our country. So, our country is quite rich as far as bird species are concerned. Peacock is our national bird. And other common birds are parrots, pigeons, mynah, geese, bulbul, and ducks. So, several bird sanctuaries have been established to protect different species of birds. And there are hundreds of species of snakes found in India. Cobras and crates are important among them.